To access the accessibility features on this website, please follow the following steps. Scroll down to the bottom of the website and you will see a white banner, and in the left hand side there will be an orange icon with a B in it. Click on the icon to launch the accessibility features. Once clicked on the icon, you will see a grey toolbar like this appear. This toolbar you can move and drag and drop wherever needed, simply by clicking on the four arrows. The toolbar includes a variety of different options for you to choose from. These are, by clicking on this one here, it will automatically read out the language and the text on the website page. The play button here means that it will read out the text once clicked on from the top of the page to the bottom, and will continue to do so until you click on it and turn it off. The MP3 file means it will convert the selected text into an MP3 file for you to download and listen to at a later date. This icon here is called the screen mask, and this will create a tinted mask for you to read the selected word in as you wish. The following icon is a text magnifier, and this will produce the text in a larger format for you. The following icon here is called the simplifier, and this removes the clutter from the screen, so it will only display the main text. This option also includes enlarging text and changing the contrast of the text to the background. To exit from the screen, please press the close button on the top right of the page. If you click on the tool you would like to access, it will launch the software in this format, and again will follow you onto every page on the website. This icon here is for settings and this one is for help. Please do have a look at these if you are not sure. To close the accessibility feature, simply click on the X feature here. Thank you.